purpose of this record is to show you how to use your imagination to achieve your every desire. Most are totally unaware of the creative power of imagination and invariably bow before the dictates of facts and accept life on the basis of the world without. But when you discover this creative power within yourself, you will boldly assert the supremacy of imagination and put all things in subjection to it. I want to show you today how to put your wonderful imagination right into the field of your wish fulfilled, and let it remain there until you give it all the tones of reality, until you give it all the sensory vividness of reality. You will find yourself moving across a series of events leading you towards the objective realization of this state. The first thing you do, you must know exactly what you want in this world. When you know exactly what you want, make as lifelike a representation as possible of what you would see and what you would touch and what you would do. You see, imagination puts us inward in touch with the world of states. Every state is progress is made by the conscious, voluntary exercise of the imagination.